Greetings, citizen of the world, governments and corporations. We are Anonymous. Operation ISIS continues. As always, first a message to ISIS. We will hunt you, take down your sites, accounts, emails, and expose you. From now on, no safe place for you online. You will be treated like a virus, and we are the cure. We own the internet. Now, after we got our answer from the US government, in a form of a summit on social media war, and after the Congress asking Twitters to shut down ISIS accounts, now we would like the Congress to also ask Facebook and YouTube, and other social networks, the same to shut down ISIS accounts. As we said earlier, we will keep an eye on what you're doing, and the results, but we glad that you finally going to take action and follow on our footsteps, after we prove how effective online war can be. And as a good jest, Anonymous Red Cult team have hacked one of ISIS database full of ISIS emails, and we're sure you can take care of the rest. As always, link in the description. Again, we remind all, we are Muslims, Christians, Jews, we are hackers, crackers, hacktivists, fishers, agents, spies, or just the guy from next door. We are students, administrators, workers, clerks, unemployed, rich, poor, we are young, or old, gay or straight, we wear smart clothes or rugs, we are hedonists, ascetics, joyriders or activists, we come from all races, countries, religions, and ethnicity, united as one, divided by zero, we are Anonymous, we are Legion, we do not forgive, we do not forget, expect us.